So strong. I'm not really sure if I can even win at my full power. Just have to hold on a little more. I can't hold it anymore.
Who are you? No, I don't need to know. You honestly think you can win?
Darn it! It's too fast! Frieza, he's so powerful he's known as the Emperor of the Universe. Please, watch yourself.
You've done it now. You've ruined my dream of eternal life and youth. I was so very close. But the Dragon Balls petrified. Too bad for poor Vegeta, but even more for me. It's the very first time I have been made such a fool of. How dare you? How dare you, maggots? I will torture you slowly. What? You are still there.
Hop up like ants. Fine. I'll just kill you all!
What a crazy power! There's no way I could win!
Do you honestly think four ants can really beat a dinosaur?
I do! If we band together, we might actually be able to win! I'll have you know the power levels are rising! And I am close to becoming the Super Saiyan you fear so much!
I was wondering what you were going to say.
You really know how to push my button!
You have to protect everyone while you're fighting Frieza!
What are you? Another suicidal idiot?
Transform, Frieza! Why don't you show everyone your real form right now?
To transform?
There are some things you can transform.
You want to die? That badly. I'll warn you, I have 3 more transformations.
I'll show you all.
Here's a little reward for angering me.
Impossible! He went directly into his final form! The history is completely changed! And now, Goku won't be back in time!
I'll show you something great!
Do you have a plan on how to win?
Sort of.
You're really confident, Vegeta. Or perhaps... This is no fun. You seem to have lost the will to fight. It's a bit too soon, but I guess I'll finish you off.
Hey!
Sorry I kept you waiting.
Mr. Piccolo!
Another Namekian.
What the?
Vegeta is done. I'll play with you.
Oh, you're quite strong.
I almost want you for an underling.
If Piccolo dies, the Dragon Balls on Earth will vanish. No matter what, we can't let that happen.
But this isn't enough. You can't beat me.
Monster! Hasn't even used half of his power.
Sorry I'm late. I'll take care of the rest.
Kakarot! Listen! Frieza destroyed our home! The home of the Saiyans! Planet Vegeta! Please, please defeat Frieza! Defend our race! Please!
Vegeta!
You're not dead yet.
That's a Garbage.
Alright, Vegeta. This is for you. I'm a Saiyan, raised on Earth! For the sake of the Saiyans, and the Namekians, and all the countless, helpless people you mercilessly killed! I will defeat you!
What a fool.
Frieza, can I ask you to do something? I'd like to ask if you'd give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work. There's something I have to try!
Spirit Bomb! Goku's using the Spirit Bomb! Please, we have to buy some time! It's real simple. If Goku can shoot the Spirit Bomb, well then... history will be corrected!
Special beam cannon!
Are you from? Does it matter? You're pretty much nothing anyway. Where the heck did you hide all of your crazy power? My god, too much! Way too much energy! Damn it! I'd be having trouble against trash like this!
Back in this beast! Move! Beating this deadly!
Thank you.
pretty good. You're doing better than I thought.
Beck, such a power.
You? Getting carried away, huh?
This will be a battle like none other before. I never thought I'd see the day when I would actually have to show my true power.
Special beam cannon!
This will be an exceptionally fun battle. How can this be?
Special beam cannon!
Impossible! What an insane power level!
Your place, lowly scum!
Don't believe it! This is a nightmare!